Dear colleagues, thank you for the opportunity to participate in this school. The emergence and implementation of DA makes it possible to eradicate HCV. However, more studies don't give 100% of the results of HCV elimination with the use of DA. In particular, sofosbuvir in combination with NS5A inhibitors, ledipasfir, dapatasfir, latipasfir. Achieving a sustained virological response is influenced by the presence of HCV variants resistant to direct antiviral drugs. The main reasons for the emergence of HCV are, first of them, very high of virus replication speed. Second, high incidence of errors in the virus genome, like mutations and polymorphisms. One of the problems important for testing HCV resistance is the relationship between the subtype and amino acid substitution in the NS5A region of the virus genome. For example, amino acid substitution position 22, 28, 30, 31, 54, 58, 62, and 93, a characteristic of the 1A subtype. In the same time, only 5 of them are important for the 1B subtype. Now about our country. The Republic of Belarus is a country with a moderate prevalence of parenteral viral hepatitis. You see that over the past 20 years, there has been a steady decrease in the number of acute cases of the disease by 2 times and the patient with anti-HCV by 7 times. At the same time, you see a steady increase in chronic cases. This is explained by extensive PCR testing of blood of HCV carriers. In our country, has adopted and approved a program for the elimination of virus hepatitis by 2028. Investigating of drug resistance testing of HCV1A, 1B and 3A subtype for 5 years. This slide shows the results of research carried out during last 2 years. You can see that among the 12 nucleotide sequences 1A subtype, amino acid substitutions M28T were found only in one sample. In the 34 nucleotide sequences belonging to 3A subtype, most common substitutions were in the following position: 19-3, 30 plus 62 plus 93, and 30. Among patients infected with 1B subtype of HCV, RAS and NS5A were found in approximately in 80% cases. 93 plus 31, approximately 27%, 93 about 21%, and 31 about 18%. The least significant amino acid substitutions were found in isolated cases. You can see all of them on the table. Taking into account the obtained data, 25 patients were retreated in whom mutations of drug resistance to NS5A protein inhibitors were previously identified. All of them had a sustained virological response. So, thus we have developed a method for detecting RAS NS5A. The results of this study demonstrated the high incidence of such mutation among HCV-infected patients. If such mutations are widely detected among naive patients and among patients who have not achieved a successful virological response, it will be necessary to screen all patients for RAS NS5A before treatment. Thank you for your attention.